Fingerprint Security Lock. Set up Fingerprint Security Lock. Swipe down from the notification bar, then select the settings icon. Scroll to and select Security and Location. Select Fingerprint. Select Continue. To use fingerprints to unlock your device, you must first set up a backup unlock method. Select the desired backup unlock method. For this demonstration, Pattern will be used. Review the secure startup prompt, then select the desired option. Enter the desired pattern, then select Next. Enter the desired pattern again, then select Confirm. Review the notifications prompt and select the desired option, then select Done. Review the prompts to register your fingerprint to the device, then select Next. Place your finger on the fingerprint sensor on the power lock button on the right side of the device. Lift it off and repeat, moving it slightly between attempts. Rename the fingerprint if desired. If you would like to add another fingerprint, select Add More. To continue, select Done. Change secured lock time. To change your lock screen time, from the Security and Location screen, select the Settings icon next to Screen Lock. Select Screen Lock Time. Select the desired option. Select OK. Using a fingerprint to unlock the device. To unlock your device using your fingerprint, from the lock screen, place your finger on the fingerprint sensor on the right side of the device. Add or remove fingerprints. To add an additional fingerprint, from the Security and Location screen, select Fingerprint. Enter your backup unlock code. Select Add Fingerprint, then repeat the process from adding your initial fingerprint. Select Done. To remove a fingerprint, from the fingerprint screen, select the Delete icon next to the desired fingerprint. Select Delete to confirm. To turn Fingerprint Security Lock off, select the Screen Lock switch.